Creating buttons in KORONA POS is easy, but there are a few concepts we must understand and go over first. KORONA POS has button configurations and button layouts. Each point of sale has its own configuration and can have many different layouts in that configuration. So as a reminder, if you change a layout, it can affect multiple configurations. Also, a button without a function will not appear on the POS. Provided that, it is important to make sure you follow all the steps for configuring your button in order for it to appear on the point of sale. So to change your buttons, navigate to your settings in the left menu and then button configurations. Edit the default layout configuration by clicking it once and then press edit at the very top of the screen. You'll then be brought to a screen where you'll see your quick keys. This will be the first screen the cashier will see when they log in, as well as the function tab on the right. To change the buttons on the screen, simply click the pencil icon at the top right of the layout that you would like to edit. A new tab will open showing you the edit button layout screen. You can click on a button to see its function on the left. Then if you click an open area, you can now create a new button. Next, you'll click on add function. Depending on what you would like the button to do, you'll have several options here. But for now, I'll start with the type of product and then select a product and then I'll click add. The name will automatically fill in. If you would like to change it, all you have to do is click inside the box and then type your new name. You can also change the button size and color by selecting any of the following options. If you would like to move a button, click, hold, and drag the button to a new location. If you want to delete a button, right-click, then select delete. When you're finished, save your button layout and close the tab. You'll see your change reflected on the configuration screen. From this screen, you can also create a brand new button layout. Click on the button layouts at the top and then select new. As you can see, you'll have four options here. Empty button layout, from single commodity group, from commodity group hierarchy, and from tag. If you have your items categorized in commodity groups or are tagged and want to add all these items at the same time, these options might be for you. For now, we'll choose empty button layout and click create. Make sure to give it a unique name so you can identify it later. Next, choose the size of your buttons. Select 1x12 if you want the layout on the right side of the POS, 4x9 if you're in widescreen mode, or 3x12 if you're not. And add a button just like we did before and then save it. Then close this tab and then edit your quick keys. Click on a spot, then add a function, but this time choose a type of button layout. You now have a button that links directly to your new button layout. There is another way to create single buttons for products. On your product edit screen, click on to button. Then you'll follow the directions on that pop-up. Then click and drag to the location and you'll click save. And that's how easy it is to create buttons for your point of sale in KORONA POS.